Hey everybody, good morning to you all. I hope you guys are doing great. We continue with the concept of the Seli’hot today, but more on, I would say, the spiritual aspect, emotional aspect of the Seli’hot, the way we should be feeling. Now, obviously, we have a lot of technicalities in the Seli’hot themselves. The text itself has so many different versions. You have Min Hakim, you have different orders, some established facts. For example, we are never going to repeat the Shema Yisrael twice in the Seli’hot. It's always once. We say Hashem Melech twice, we say Hashem Hu Elohim twice, but not the Shema Yisrael because of a chashash, a fear of Chas V'Shalom getting confused that there are two gods, Chas V'Shalom. However, there are definitely many, many other minhagim, and all of them are good. We just should follow our minhag depending on which community we are from. Now, on the emotional and spiritual aspect of the Seli’hot, it's very important to understand that the reason that we are saying the Seli’hot is not just to sing and just remember our youth, etc. The point of the Seli’hot is at the end of the day to do teshuva, to confess to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. That's why we have the vidui there, to ask HaKadosh Baruch Hu for mechila. We have to mean the words, even if sometimes we are singing them. We shouldn't be focused on the music, we should be focused on the words. The music is going to help us to feel the words that we are saying, but really it's important that we keep the right mind and the right focus as we are reading the Seli’hot, that it's all about the teshuvah, hachna'a, accepting the all malchut shamayim upon ourselves, accepting to change our ways, etc. And definitely it's not the time that a person should be showing off his voice or should be competing with someone else who stole his spot in the anenu, etc. This is really not the place and not the vibe at all, since it's all about the opposite, about bettering ourselves and becoming someone different and more improved than before. So therefore, this is really something we should think about, reflect on that, and Bezat Hashem, we should definitely have our Seli’hot accepted by HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Have a wonderful day.